All right, well, next here on KCAL 9 is Sports Central.
Jamie Maggio is here with a look at what's coming up. Hi, Jamie.
Hi, guys. Thank you so much. Coming up, a pair of unbeaten showdowns in week four of the NFL, plus a shocker at the Coliseum where the Rams were on the wrong end of a shootout against the Buccaneers. Austin Eckler with another big game to help the Chargers bounce back in Miami with Melvin Gordon back and waiting in the wings. And the new NBA season is right around the corner. We'll check in with the Clippers Media Day and their newest stars, Kawhi Leonard and Paul George. It's all next on Sports Central.
You're watching Sports Central on KCAL 9, sponsored by your helpful SoCal Honda dealers.
Hey, everybody. Welcome to Sports Central Sunday night. I'm Jamie Maggio. Coming up, the Dodgers end the regular season, setting another club record. Plus, Clippers Media Day. But first, the Rams return to the Coliseum today for a date with the Tampa Bay Buccaneers in hopes of opening up at 4-0 for a second straight season under head coach Sean McVay.